the relation with the other states, I mean, the North, mm-hmm. New York and Massachusetts, is normal. I mean, there is no any memory of that times, or I mean, when you use the flag, the American flag.
And there is a bit of that history still, a little like traces of it, but I think now people are a lot more tolerant, a lot more friendly, and I mean, let's be honest, racism still exists, but I think people are a lot more, they keep it to themselves more, whereas in the past it was more of like an open thing, it's a little bit more hidden, but definitely that mindset still exists. As far as what it looks like,